At a Pelican crossing, the signal is controlled by the pedestrian. When the pedestrian pushes the control button, a flashing amber light is displayed instead of the traditional red and amber phase before changing to green. Drivers approaching a Pelican crossing must stop for pedestrians already on the crossing, but can drive across if the road is clear. If you, however, see a pedestrian close to the crossing, you should slow down and be prepared to stop.